The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Naomi, from Rochester, New York, the Night Wandering Chen. And approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
King Brock Lesnar has beaten Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Undertaker, Triple H, Randy Orton, and Ric Flair, among others.
Wow.
I ask you this, is there a man alive with a more impressive resume than Lesnar?
And I'll tell you, Cole, if there is, I haven't met him yet.
There's the inverted Russian leg sweep. He drops the elbow.
Textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Oh! The cover!
And there's a kick out of two. Chen reversed it. Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Oh, ow!
Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
Ooh, a destructive shot from Lesnar.
Chen reacting on instinct there.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He does it again.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great reversal.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez, bam!
You know, each Chen gets all of it.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of flattery, but I don't think that's the case. That's it! He's out!
And they may have made a mistake thinking that Lesnar was finished. That should do it right there.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over!
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Let's go to the highlights here. Wait a minute.
It's the Shield. This is not going to end well.
Man, he better get out of there right now.
They've done this so many times. The Shield is all about the numbers game.
Yeah, it's difficult to keep your eye on any one of them, let alone all three of them at the same time. Look out! Oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh! Oh, my God! What a vicious surprise attack. I don't think anyone saw this coming.
The Shield again distributing their own brand of justice. Who knows why they attacked him?